pounds, 7 feet tall. Oh, look! The Masters, one of the rubber jacks, getting involved in our activities. The Masterpiece is going to pay. Knocked out. This is no disqualification.
No foul.
That punch. A lot here. Maybe think twice, brother. Getting involved now. Triple H. Knee to the skull. Big Show is just.
I'm telling you, it's like this is his night. He's almost unstoppable.
Almost. He is.
What a counter.
DDT by Triple H. This brawl's going to cover. We're going to put Big Show away. Referee almost gets clobbered as he went into the count. Two counters, you see there.
Big Show didn't just kick out. He launched the game.
He's on top of the cover. The other half of the Generation X running around at ringside, directing traffic. And Will, his buddy, his partner, Triple H on. I don't think after And Big Show, too big. That's a serious backdrop.
Well, I was going to say the Raw Lumberjacks, after they saw what happened to Chris Masters, was knocked out.
Well, what about the new Kofi Kingston pin?
Well, look at Big Show.
No. They're 500 pounds.
Oh, Triple H.
Crush Triple H. Look out. He crushed it. The cover. He just got a count. Oh, I guess he doesn't.
Wait. I think he's got a big count.
Yeah. Or a rotator cuff injury.
Look at that. Look at Big Show. Money that Raw has its own way of treating Trey Rose.
All right.
Flatter, man.